Namaste, my name is Pranam Pishetty. I study in 8th A. Today I'm going to prepare my dad's favorite dessert. So we are going to prepare custard. We need the ingredients needed are milk, sugar and custard powder. So first we are going to pour the milk to the vessel. Now let's boil the milk. Meanwhile, we are going to add 3 tablespoons of custard powder to the milk to make a soft paste. Now let's add sugar to the boiling milk and gently stir it. Now let's add custard paste to the boiling milk and just gently stir it and keep on stirring it. Now you can see our custard is ready. Now let's off the gas and now you can see it is totally ready. Let us keep it aside for cooling. Now you can see the custard is cooled down. Let us keep inside the fridge for cooling. Daddy, yeah. Happy Father's Day, your favorite dessert.
Thank you. Very nice.